guys, let's follow me the next couple of days. On the Stalker difficulty. Alright, what I need is maybe to hunt. We've got so many matches. Gonna just take my rifle. Rifle should do it. I don't have much ammunition, I have to make every shot count. I'm gonna warm up first, then I'm gonna get the guts.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
Yeah, we're gonna cook now something, darling.
Come on, little fire. Perfect.
Warmed up, let's get the guts out too. Oh, I like this stuff. It's really, really good. I have there we go. More. The rest I have, I'm gonna put it right in front of the house. Store it a little bit longer. I'm gonna put it outside. We need some more firewood. There's plenty inside of the house. But I'm gonna get the stuff from the outside here first. Guts. Close to look alright. It's so dark outside, it's just like early in the morning. Let's wait an hour. There we go. tenants up here. Plugs out of the newspapers and get more out of it. Just use a newspaper, it's a waste. Alright. Thinking, I thought I had a knife somewhere, and I know I grabbed the knife like earlier in the game yesterday, but I don't know where I left it. I must have dropped it somewhere. Head 3 and 1, 4. All right, I need to hunt a little bit more. And maybe can I get a rabbit going? Maybe 2. Oh, I need stones. I have stones with me. Not doing that. I'm gonna spare my ammo. Rabbits, what's the other one? Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
Ah! All of a sudden there is a wolf. My god. This wolf over there is really, really annoying. Maybe I need to kill him too and... Alright. Let's get him. He was afraid of me, which is very convenient. Some ribbit. Stuff is beautiful. Well, let's cook some coffee. Maybe some tea. Ah, cool. good. Cooking. Oh yeah, very good, very good. For a little nip. All right, freezer. Thinking if we're gonna keep 3 coffee, maybe 2 tea. Pretty tired yet to sleep through the whole night. So maybe I'm gonna read this book. I think it should be alright. 18 minutes. Let's go for more looting. Maybe we're gonna drop another litter. See how cold it is. I'll wait another hour. Oof, even worse than before. Yeah, the weather in Stalker is... it's so cold. A little bit better now. It's still really damn cold. Let's wait an end. let's do something productive. Nearly midday. Should be alright now. Yeah, that's better. There's the wolf. I have to make it count. Oh, damn it. Recovery. I'll take some painkillers. Plenty of those. Yeah, I'm pretty damaged right now. I'm gonna get another wolf attack, I'm dead. And in Stalker, you don't drop the shells from your bullets, so you can't reuse them, as you can see. This is too risky now. Over there. That wolf needs to go. See, he smells me already. Or? It looked like it. Yeah, there he is. I have to make it count this time. No, I'm running way too fast, eh? Hit him. Oh, off the shell. Oh, he's gone. As you can see, wolf struggle can be really, really deadly. So next time before I attack a wolf, I maybe make a fire. Because the fire will keep him on distance. pity that. Cute leather for that. I thought I'd had some. Mending. Number two. Six-5% chance of the sackfell repair. Oh, very good. Alright, now it's storming outside. I think I'm just gonna break down a little bit more wood, or maybe a reed. Nearly recovered. Water, still got 2 kilos of food. Let's go. Ah, damn it. Maybe I'm gonna get a little bit more food with me as well. If I wanna go out. So you drop actually shells, but if it's in snow, they're gone, eh? It appears like it. A cave there. So let's make sure if the weather is going to change, you know roughly where to go. Find shelter. Ooh, a deer. Very tempting to shoot. But I think. Oh man.
Come on, little fire.
Let's lure the wolf to the fire. That's a good boy. Right over here. Looks like I'm gonna cook myself some wolf meat. another wolf. Hope you smelt me already. He did not. Yeah, he's coming.
That didn't work. Come on, little fire.
You're kidding me. Come on. He's occupied with a rabbit. Some wolf meat.
Come on, little fire.
Yeah, bugger. It takes some time sometimes to take a fire, make a fire. No, that's the third time when I was outside where I fought a wolf. Fourth time, wanted to attack me. I tried to start it three times. I even used some oil. Didn't work. It should be 100% if you use some accelerator to start a fire. Oh, man.
Okay, that didn't work.
So, starting a fire, 40% chance to start, and this is now number. I stopped counting after 6 or 7. It must be number 7 right now.
Come on, little fire.
Come on.
didn't work.
Okay. Using a whole box of matches.
Well, that didn't work.
And again. Come on.
Come on, little fire.
This is highly annoying. This is a stick. You can see the stick does the trick.
Perfect.
Well, we have to wait. Small firearms. Fire in there. Take that. Let's read 1 hour. Of parasites. Still bright. See how much research I still can do. Nope, that's it. Another hour left. Let's drop that. Oh, I've got heaps of charcoal with me, which I don't need. Just gonna drop it here in the corner. Sleep a little bit. Gold. Need to take some food with me, definitely. Some matches. No, not over here. Perhaps a starter. And some tea. Oh, one bullet. Yeah, that's enough. Hopefully. But maybe I'm gonna get the revolver instead of the gun. Yeah, let's do that. Water, I think I had enough. Oh yeah, 5 liters. Did I even drop 1 liter? 1.5. Drop that. Wait, cloth. Maybe I'm gonna make some bandages, another 2 out of it. Still the risk of parasites, so I'm gonna leave this here. Some later. Outside. It's a lot of big waiting game. I don't want to spend too much time outside if it's like really really cold, because the weather can change. Now it's okay. It's like, and the wind is so terrible, it slows you down so much. Alright. Sorry, folks. Don't want to make it too boring, but that's what it is. Especially, it's still the start of the game. It's still very, very windy. I mean, the coldness would be okay, but the wind, it slows you down so much. You can't go forward at all. And, you know, you just let go a couple of hundred meters and you nearly freeze to death. Alright, let's do it now, hopefully. No wind, that's good. Alright, let's pop in a coffee. over there, better stay on distance. Ah, a moose. Is it a moose? I think it is a moose, yeah. Better stay on distance. Not so much wildlife here, hey? Alright, let's go up here. There is a bear. There are a couple of buildings, but I think I'm getting too close to the bear, so there was a wolf. Be right back, folks. So it's basically, you only have like a time frame of 3 or 4 in-game hours, like around midday, to leave the house just because of the weather, and then you have to make it count. In the corner. Under the bed. No, can't see anything. Alright, let's leave. 100% sure if I'm right, but I think this is the way up to the crushed plane.
Thank you.
this stuff will come in handy.
Sickness going anywhere. No, it's still okay.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Feathers around, very good.
Sure, I can use this. Stuff will come in handy. Probably useful.
Yes, I know, darling. We need everything. No, can't go through here.
This will come in handy.
Anything on this side?
I'll take it.
More rifle cartridges in the plane, huh? No, we don't, or, I mean, we can go through here. No, here is nothing. Oh. Nice, Mr. Grizzly. I'll leave you alone. I'll leave you to it. Maybe, I don't know, it's hard to tell if I should stay here overnight. Sun is setting right now, weather can change immediately. Of course the bear had to show up over there. What is that over there? It's probably just like more bird siblings. Yeah. There's a wolf. There we go. Alright, I think I'm gonna stay over here. And, there's the way to Timberwolf Mountain. But I won't go there today. There's a lot of wood, which is good. Here is a prepper's hedge. Didn't remove all of them after version 1.69, I recall it was. Flesh shell. if you go into this hatch over here on Voyager or Pilgrim, you're gonna find so many things over here. Food, clothes, water. Oh, plenty of water. Ooh, hacksaw, clothes. Pretty good. Yep, it is. Just excuse me for a second. Sorry to let you wait, ladies and gentlemen. I'm back. Alright, so side sealed, very good. Gonna wear that. Ooh, I'm still carrying that. Where was it? Of everything actually pretty right. I think I'm just gonna put all the clothes over here, what I don't need. Why do I wear those ones? The mittens are way better. I think I had ski gloves before as well. I don't know what happened there, or maybe even the wolf. I'm gonna destroy them quickly. Alright, because those mittens, they give you way more protection, huh? If they're repaired. Thank you. was this one, this one. Let's repair it to dock. All right. All right, let's sleep a little bit. Does not sound very friendly outside. Cold and windy. Same as last time, I think the wait just a little bit. It's nearly midday. Risky. Weather can change immediately and then. Alright. Yeah, that's better. This is a maple sapling. Uh-oh. How much firewood do I actually have? Ooh, plenty. A lot of cattails too. Yeah. So this cave over here, I think it has right at the end, there is a waterfall right inside. And the problem is with it, you can go through it, but it wettens you completely. And you might get like some good stuff behind it, might. And because this is Stalker, I think I won't go through it. Ooh. Another revolver. Let's go through here first. Here, I can't see what might be in there. I don't think there is good stuff behind it, so I won't risk to get myself wet, but you can go through here and see what is on the other side. But my experience, even in Voyager, you go through this, nothing there worth picking up. So, and because this is a Stalker, I won't risk it right now, maybe later in the game.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Yeah, I know.
anymore.
Ooh, there we go, a bow. More ammo, more matches, ladder full. Beautiful. Alright, I've got plenty of stuff with me. I need to drop something. This one I don't need.
Never know. Could end up being useful.
Any ammo in it? No. Maybe I take it with me, but I think I need to drop. Definitely need to drop a couple of things. Drop all the firewood. And the storm ladder. Alright, let's drop this, I don't need. Maybe I'm gonna make a fire outside. I have to fight some wolves now. Eat something. Alright, I'll be right back, boys. So, I think I'm gonna stay in this cave overnight. And
I'm not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
I think that's it for today, boys and girls. Thank you very much.